just a flick of the wrist, and it just races off the back.
That's through the gap as well. They're not running. They're confident in the gap around field, and Waller gets a ball.
Straight down the ground, bottom of the bat, it's not going to matter. That's going to race away for a couple of bounces forward.
میرے کا ضرور اظہار کیجیے.